These are the lucky ones. They are the people of the future. They feel no anger, no resentment, no hatred. I want to free the entire world from pain, with your help. I need you to go to your old friend. You want revenge against the Curio Society, don't you?
Extra, extra! Curio Society saves the world from grave danger again!
Agent
V.
Thank goodness you're here. Our headquarters have never been attacked before, but someone managed to do it. They stole a very powerful artifact. It can amplify the effects of anything it's applied to. You have to catch them and get that artifact back. If it falls into the wrong hands... Here, this will help you with the mission.
Hello. You're from the Curio Society, right? I've heard of you, but I never thought I'd meet one of you in person. I saw you get thrown from Frederick's airship, so we have a common enemy. I'm the leader of the resistance here. We're fighting against Frederick and his potion. If you drink it, you lose all of your emotions. He flew somewhere to make the potion even stronger somehow. Now that he's back, I'm afraid he succeeded. We need to stop him before it's too late. My husband created an antidote, but I can't find his recipe. It's the guards. I'll distract them. Here, this will help you find your way. My husband's car is nearby. Find the recipe. Oh, and don't forget our secret passphrase. I want to feel.
Welcome to the city of the future. If you're tired of pain and sorrow, you've come to the right place. Join us. Drink this healing potion, and the gates will be opened to you. Peace and serenity will be yours for life. I know it can be a difficult decision to make. Think it over. When you're ready, we will accept you.
Hello, stranger. I don't have much time to explain. They'll be coming for me soon. Everything that's happened is my fault. I invented that horrible potion. I told Frederick we shouldn't use it, but he wouldn't listen. Now he's turned his citizens into living machines. It's awful. Whoever is watching this, you're our last hope. This is the recipe for the antidote.
You're back. You've made the right decision. One sip and you'll be free from all sorrow. You'll become pure. You seem different. But welcome to Emolus. I'm sure your next dose will be more effective. Which reminds me, it's time for me to take another dose myself.